Hey, yo, Richard.
Oh.
Is that too hard for you?
No.
Is it too hard for you? Woo! We're playing catch now. Oh, shit.
TV is the best.
Nice try, Eva. Texting is better.
Nothing's better than Twitter.
Smartwatches are the future.
Your entrees.
Party.
But mine orders Domino's.
So does mine. I can order Domino's on Twitter.
So can a text. Pizza emoji sent, Domino's ordered, smiley face.
Use your favorite device to order two medium two-topping pizzas for $5.99 each.
Richard Sherman!
Little voice in my stomach?
I'm getting water locked down here, what you doing?
When you train as hard as I do, you gotta hydrate.
You need protein too. And with no artificial ingredients or preservatives. Alberto beef jerky's the real deal, you know.
I hear you, little voice in my stomach.
That's what I'm talking about. Alberto beef jerky. You get out what you put in.
Mama Sherman and the Legion of Superfans. Last item yet?
Keep looking!
They have a mission to get Richard Sherman.
Got
him! Is Campbell's Chunky Soup.
Hi, baby!
Hi, Mama!
Take us home!
Yeah.
Hey, Richard, can you sign the ball?
Sure.
My ball!
Best quarter of the game.
Daniel is now.
My chopper, and that's what you're gonna get.
It's all you, baby. It's all you.
Whoa, hold on there. It's not all me. That's the pilot, the navigator, the communication specialist. I did it as part of a team.
You're right. I got caught up in the passionate moment. I understand.
It's new chunky beer and cheese with beef and bacon soup.
Beer.
Cheese.
Bacon.
I love it.
And Mama loves you.
You're my best buddy. Yeah, you're my pal, and we always stick together. It's better whenever we're buddies around. Whoa, la 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 la.
Richard Sherman. Richard, you're gonna give me a splinter.
I'm now, little voice in my stomach.
We need protein, and I'm not talking about Jack Lynch. I want all-natural Alberto beef jerky.
You sure do know jerky, little voice in my stomach.
You got that right. Do you ever just take a nap?
Alberto beef jerky. You get out what you put in.
Flagrant foul! Mythic snack time! Right now we need delicious all-natural Alberto beef jerky.
I hear you, little voice in my stomach. You know I can always go for the protein-packed snack.
Hey, Richard. You ever think about being a double threat?
Football and basketball.
No! Original teriyaki. Football and basketball. You? Please.
Alberto beef jerky. You get out what you put in.
I use Twitter for a lot of things. Inspiring my teammates.
Hey, Sherman.
That guy. Connecting with the fans. And now, ordering Domino's. Sweet.
Now you can use a tweet to order Domino's.
Hi, I'm Richard Sherman. The person. I like mystery novels. I make my own soap. I'm real. That is a fathead wall decal. A lot of people can't tell the difference between the two, and it's ruining my life.
Hey, Sherman, catch.
Third time this week. Every day, fathead wall decals are being mistaken for the real thing. And it's not just football players. It's Ryan Dungey, Doc McStuffins, even Batman. If you ask your favorite athlete for an autograph and they don't respond, look around. Are you at the stadium? Or are you in your living room, eating a sandwich? If it's the latter, then you're probably talking to a fathead wall decal. Know the difference. Be the change. Jim has had a rough life. His daughter's first words were, "This isn't working, Jim." His third wife ran off with his second wife.
Tornadoes chase him, but Jim feels like a champion because he's eating tasty, protein-powered, wonderful pistachios. During the season, when my teammates and I go to cities like New Orleans, Atlanta, or Dallas, fans don't exactly give us the warmest of welcomes. But it's all good, because here in Seattle, there isn't anywhere my Jeep Cherokee and I can't go.
Hey, Rainier! We're coming for you next!
Right now, get $5,500 total cash allowance on the 2017 Jeep Cherokee Latitude.
Jean has had a rough life. When she was 6, her imaginary friend moved to Canada. Telemarketers hang up on her. Someone else wets her bed. But Jean feels like a champion because she's eating tasty, protein-powered, wonderful pistachios.
Mama Sherman and the Legion of Superfans never fail to get Richard Sherman his Campbell's Chunky Chicken Noodle Soup.
It's big.
Chunky Chicken Noodle, now tastes even better.
During the season, when my teammates and I go to cities like New Orleans, Atlanta, or Dallas, fans don't exactly give us the warmest of welcomes. But it's all good, because here in Seattle, there isn't anywhere my Jeep Cherokee and I can't go.
Hey, Rainier! We're coming for you next!
Get 20% off MSRP cash allowance for an average of $7,600 in savings on select Jeep Cherokee Trailhawk models and dealer stops.
Tomorrow, football players from across the country will wait by their phones, hoping somebody recognize all the hard work and dedication they put in. And it doesn't matter if you get the first call or the 254th. If that phone rings and you answer it with your family by your side, tears in your eyes, congratulations and welcome.
Drunken Shine, talk about stuff while eating jerky.
How's your snuggie?
Snuggie.
Drunken Shine, talk about stuff while eating jerky.
Dude, I don't think mine are working. You don't look naked.
Go!
Alberto beef jerky. You get out what you put in.
Can you move your beverage away from the keyboard? It's making me anxious.
Sure thing. Evan Shoulders presents Main Men of the NFL. Great hair can be seen on every NFL sideline and has been part of many great plays this season, like Larry Fitzgerald's 5 touchdowns, Richard Sherman's 4 interceptions, and a flying sack by the Steelers' Troy Polamalu. Main Men of the NFL. Brought to you by Head & Shoulders for Men, the official shampoo of the NFL.
Richard Sherman!
A little voice in my stomach?
I'm getting waterlogged out here, what you doing?
When you train as hard as I do, you gotta hydrate.
You need protein too. And with no artificial ingredients or preservatives, Alberto beef jerky's the real deal, you know.
I hear your little voice in my stomach.
That's what I'm talking about. Alberto beef jerky. You get out what you put in.
Drunken Shine, talk about stuff while eating jerky.
How's your snuggie?
Snuggie.
Drunken Shine, talk about stuff while eating jerky.
Dude, I don't think mine are working. You don't look naked.
Go!
Alberto beef jerky. You get out what you put in.
With my Jeep Cherokee, I can go anywhere. But sometimes, it takes me where I'm needed most. Like schools, where we provide kids with supplies and whatever else they need through my foundation, blanket coverage. But I don't talk about that very much. After all, I have an image to uphold.
Get 20% off MSRP cash allowance on select 2016 Jeep Cherokee Limited models and dealer stock.